Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone.
Alright, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom. To you! Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you!
Artyom! To you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck! And to Artyom!
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
Wait, we all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of Nasalis is chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay. Seems that tunnel shit.
Thanks, boy. I'm saving a lot of the pinches because of you.
And I don't even know how we made it to the world.
I'll drink to such a nice guy too. За Артёма!
Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Give me a couple of bullets, please.
Thanks.
Look, try and buy! Whatever. As you wish.
Hi!
The most balanced knives. You can shave with it. Make sure you can count to five. As you wish.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
Whatever. Whatever. stations under lockdown, man. We've got to wait till they solve this bandit problem.
Wow, did you really come here on a handcar?
Yes, I did.
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing. Could you give a bullet?
Hey, kid. Beg somewhere else.
Oh, I really should be going now, or else I'll get a spanking. Are you Artyom? Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Thanks. Let's go.
Hello.
Lots hey,
of
let's go.
In this quarter. Watch your wallet.
Catch up. Let's go!
Oh my god!
Catch up! That's him, sitting over there.
Come here.
Where are we going? Bye.
You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless. Let's go.
Ik soldatushki, bravo repatushki. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Ik soldatushki, bravo repatushki.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. It's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? They barricaded themselves.
Chort!
We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла. Агобсто, ты много на себе взяла. Агобсто.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together... we'll make it, but don't play your way. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
business, Jake.
Hands a military trolley. They are looking for the bandits. Okay, they are there now. We can go. Seems to me we're being lured in. Bag it. Let's go. Thank you.
Solace's behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Motherfuckers! Who the hell did you drive with you? Damn yourself! Enough! Not to control it! What's the
matter? Artyom, hang on!
Thank you.
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Burn that, old friend. Is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market!
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
Ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seats.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere.
What? What do you want?
Get lost! I'm not in the mood!
Hi. What will it be?
Yes?
What's up?
Kissing their pants by now. Then two more squads reach. So they set up a fort.
What's up?
300 meters out. Sandbags, spotlights, machine guns. And they wait. But for what? There's something out there, and it's putting a chill in their bones.
Hey!
needs me. Respond.
It's Moscow. Market underground station.
Once I picked up a transmission from a surviving tank. Yeah, they were off base on maneuvers.
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
Those tanks were shielded against radiation, so these guys headed east from Moscow. They barreled through the burning villages, picked some women up along the way, and just kept going, refueling when they could. Finally, in the middle of nowhere, they ran out of gas. Huh? Since there were no strategic targets that far out, the radiation wasn't nearly as high as in the cities. So, they dug their tank in like a pillbox and then put up some tents. They had a solar generator, plenty of ammo, and they settled around the tank for good. I spoke with them by radio every night for almost 2 years. At first, they did okay. I planted crops, two of them had almost no kill.
So move it, boy! Move!
Then one night they went off the air. Never heard from them again. I guess the generator gave up the ghost. Maybe they just ran out of ammo. Yeah.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Even the other stations are silent today. This is Earth, third planet of the solar system. This is an emergency. Does anyone know which galaxy we're in?
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green men.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond.
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
This is Moscow Metro.
What's up?
Does anyone read me?
Yes?
Please respond. If anyone reads, how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
No.
My son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know? Ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad, but their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses are attacking, and I'm screaming, "Open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!" My men can't hear me. They wake up soaked in sweat, and my wife and kid are crying.
Let's have a drink.
Okay.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
I recall reading that Kalashnikov was very proud that his invention.
Yes? What do you need?
He said
move it.
He was very happy to know that his workers were being kept safe in his help.
That's a bit too expensive.
Something?
A pup, perhaps.
It'll come in handy someday. Don't be caught without one.
It's a bit too expensive.
It's high funding.
As you wish.
It's a bit too expensive.
Nah, just looking.
Outlaw dope at Prospect Mira. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station. And Alex says we get nailed twice. We're banned from Hansa. For a traitor, that's a death sentence. Well, the authorities claim it kills your brain wound.
Too hungry for it.
Price is high.
Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom to make a sandwich.
It's about 300.
I have to think.
Before or after it is wiped out.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukharevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone, and vanishes like a ghost.
Stalkers say
that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing.
Selling!
One
buying!
Look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him...
Nice gun! You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left! For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Problem gone.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
Come, look, try and buy.
As you wish.
expensive. Nidamo, ask me.
Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours. I went there once when I was young. There were these huge iron gates that along with the train's door. The little moment that during the construction of the center, half the men in his team had eaten themselves. All of the farm had tolls.
Reading that Kalashnikov was very proud that his invention was the most popular gun in the world.
He was very well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. This is Moscow Metro, over.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface. Bourbon? As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. Just kidding.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
Well, it looks quiet.
The book's clear! Go!
Спасибо! We
need to move our asses.
Move it, kid!
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. We'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. That's sure, come in handy. Some ammo, great.
Thanks, friend.
Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. It's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Get you! In the backyard leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellows now. You made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
The fox! He did it!